Alright everyone, today we managed to get a shoe that I've wanted to restore for a very long time due to the Air Jordan 13 DMP packs, or defining moments. Yeah, they're gold and white. These are actually very expensive. These are the one shoes I've seen that are more expensive than kid sizes than men's sizes. They're like 150. I got these for 40 bucks with only like some light scuffs on the front. I'm going to show you guys how to lightly restore them in just a second. Alright, first we're going to go ahead and clean these Air Jordan 13 DMPs by removing the laces and applying our Angelus Easy Cleaner. We're going to go ahead and shake that up a little, and then we're going to go ahead and delace the shoes. Alright, so next we're going to go ahead and remove the insoles from the DMP 13s. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, there's just a white midsole with a red Jumpman. And on the tongues of the 13s, you can see the until we quit, they can't win until we quit tag things. That's one of the telltale signs that these are original, that and the size tag you can see there. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and grab our toothbrush and get to cleaning our 13 DMPs. Just go ahead and brush that on and with the toothbrush, and we're gonna go ahead and go over that with the Angelus brush. That comes included with the Angelus starter kit and the Angelus Easy Cleaner. Just gonna go ahead and quickly apply it and then brush it down using that brush. The tongue as well. So now we have both the shoes completely clean. And now we're gonna go ahead and apply some of our white paint. We don't really need much because there's just some baseline scuffs. So I'm gonna show you guys how to lightly paint. You don't really want to use a brush, as you can see I'm doing, because that's a little bit of overkill. What you're gonna do is you're just gonna use some Q-tips like the ones you can see I have there. So before we actually lace these shoes up, we're going to go ahead and apply our Kiwi Protect All Waterproofer. Just going to go ahead and shake the can just a little bit and spray it on. You don't really need to take light strokes. You could just, it really doesn't matter. You could just like cake it on. You could just lightly spray it. It's still going to work the same way. It might work more if you apply more, which is what I'm doing. Alright, so now we are going to go ahead and start lacing up our 13 DMPs. You're going to go ahead and, as always, go right side first, left side second. so that the shoelace on the side, the aglet from the shoelace on the left side should always be on top of the right shoelace. So now the last thing we're gonna go and do and is clean our insoles. So I did already desanitize it using just normal soapy water or Angela's shoe cleaner. I use Angela's shoe cleaner, but you could use soapy water. I wouldn't advise it though, because it could turn out a little stiff. You would rather just put it in the washing machine. I just use Angela's shoe cleaner, whatever. We're just gonna remove all the lint on it by using a lint roller. So all in all, I think these ones turned out really well. As you can see, they're really clean now. They used to be just a little dirty. They were actually in really good condition for the price I got them. And I think my mother, who these are a gift for, is going to be very happy on Christmas. So I will see you guys in the next video, which is most likely going to be either 1999 Fire Red Jordan 5 or 2016 Air Jordan 3 True Blue OG. So look forward to any of those. It'll be really fun. Or we're gonna do a custom on some Rare Air Jordan 1s that I have. We're gonna try at least to turn those into Off-White Shattered Backboard Customs, which you should also look forward to. So I will see you guys in the next video once again.